I wanna run up the money in love with the music, I do it with passion, yeah. You see me thumbing through hundreds for all this designer in love with the fashion, yeah. I'm moving with the money, they calling me Michael, I'm feeling like Jackson.
Hey y'all, what is going on guys? And today we're back with another banger video. In today's video, as you can tell by the title, we do have a vlog for y'all. We're gonna be going to Puma right now because we're gonna go pick up some heat real quick. If you're new to the channel, take a second out of your day, hit that subscribe button because we post Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday 4 times a week, which is probably better than your favorite YouTuber. Unless, of course, I'm your favorite YouTuber. Without further ado, let's get into today's video. This is the fit for today. We got the Angels hat on. You know, I never wore a hat that's not New York, so it feels very weird, but it's got the pinky on it, so we'll let it slide. Got the white, boom, boom. Got some just light blue denim on. Yeah, I know, they're kind of skinny, but it's okay. They're not skinny, but like, you know, I'm just skinny, so it looks skinny. But we're gonna be wearing these for the first time. These are from 85 or 83, something like that. So hopefully, you know, my feet don't die in these, but I want to get some flicks in them for today. So we're going to do that. The reason we're going to Puma today, we're going with Alan, is because if you guys remember last time I went to Puma with Will, I copped this Hundreds collab with Puma, blah, blah, blah. And let's just say I want something else from it because I still got to take flicks in that because I didn't get flicks the day I wore it. So let's just say your boy wants to cop something else from it.
If you're not following me on Instagram at paul.souls, what are you doing? What are you doing if you're not following me on Instagram at paul.souls? If you haven't hit that subscribe button, hit that subscribe button. But we are going to be posting every single day the week of Christmas, so make sure y'all turn on post notifications. We're going to be posting from the 21st to the 27th every single day. Turn on post notifications so you don't miss a video, and just come back, you know, regularly at 3:45 every day that whole week of Christmas. We're going crazy this month. Hit that subscribe button, grind to 50k. yes sir.
Yo, what's up, gangster? Oh, peep the drip. Oh, where'd you?
Oh, look, it's Will's job. Nah, I'm playing. Don't pull up here. Yo, last vlog, I told him to pull up and ask Will for a discount.
Still boarded up.
All right, y'all, we pulling up to Puma right now. Well, Alan's famous. He knows the workers here. We just walked in. Fire though, yo. I don't know where the rest is, but these are
like
fire. This collab goes crazy. I don't know what collab this is. I guess Puma just collabs with somebody every week. Like, yo, these are tough. I like the buckle. That's tough. Yo, Puma's so tough. I like. Yeah, right. Look at the pants. Like, I even like that. Yo, Puma, bro. Puma's stepping up. This is what me and Will said last time. We're like, yo, Puma's tough. Like, even these are tough. Like, bro, oh my God. I'm coming back here with Will. I got to bring him back here. Still got all the Super Mario, the J. Cole. These are the J. Cole Pumas. Did you see these? He did a collab and then he put Mario on it.
Oh, that's fine.
This is all his. All right, this is his shoe. Where is it? Wait, where's his shoe? Bro, what the heck? We was literally here like a week ago. I think this is his shoe. Nope, that's not his shoe. Mess with this color. This colorway is tough with the Clyde. Yo, Puma, hit me up, bro. Hit me up, Puma. This shoe is right here, y'all. If you guys remember from the last vlog, right here. These. Damn. This is a big iPad. Nah, these are tough. I need them.
Oh, we just came all the way to Puma, and they don't have them. They don't have them. They're sold out. I knew I should have copped them when I was here. Damn, bro. I need a shoe to go with it. To go with the fit now. I don't have a shoe to go with the fit.
Oh. I'm so tight that they don't have the shoes, but like this collab right here, I'm not even mad that they replaced those because this collab looks 10 times better. Yo, me and Will are going to come back here. We're going to do a shopping spree at Puma. I don't care. Those are so tough. Yo, I just asked for a size in these. Alan's getting turned on to Puma now too. It's tough, right? So
we just left Puma real quick. Wow. You know, Big Boy been copping a bunch of stuff recently. Now it's not even focused. What are you focusing on my face, bro? It did this last time and my last thumbnail was mad blurry because it's not focusing. Because I have a mask on, so it doesn't realize I'm a face. Yo, I'm right here, bro. Like, focus. Oh my God. Wow. Copped. It wasn't what I was expecting, but we still copped something. So, yes, sir. And I can wear these now, like, with more. Because the other ones had colors, but we got some neutral shoes now. So, you know, I'm trying to get more neutral shoes.
So, we out here taking pictures right now. You know, flicks for the gram at Port Souls at St. Allen. Go follow us right now. All right, y'all. We've been taking flicks. Now we're about to walk back home. I'll show y'all what I picked up because I don't know if I actually showed y'all what I got. Like, I was just showing y'all multiple things, but
We might have to come back and do a Puma shopping spree because they got some heat in there. So shout out to Puma. You're telling me you could touch these poles?
Well, I played Puma.
You what? You what?
Bro, hold this.
You think you could touch that pole, bro? All right, bro. Go. Knock. You was close. You tipped it?
Nah, I got one.
Oh, okay, okay. I think they got shorter. Yo, I think they got shorter, bro. Nah, I think they got shorter. Yo, Reebok, put me on it. What the? I don't know where I'm going, but yo, Reebok, put me on a billboard, cuz. Why FIT? What you just say? He said, me and my homies don't like FIT, bro. We go to FIT. Anyway, we're at FIT. We're about to get some food because, you know, hashtag meal plan. So I'm back at the crib, but I have a package to pick up. So I'm going to go downstairs real quick, pick up the package, and then we'll show you what we picked up. So let's go do that.
So I just walked all the way down here, and the mailing room isn't open right now. She must have went on lunch break or something because it's the same lady that be down there. So I'll show you what we picked up from Puma. Then at the end of the video, we'll go down there and pick it up, and hopefully it'll be there. Because I don't know what it is, but I think it's a... You know.
All right, y'all. The reason we went to Puma in the first place is because I didn't want to spoil it because I figured you guys would know what shoes I was talking about. But it was basically the shoes that are supposed to go with the fit that I got, the Hundreds collab. So I went in there because they had, remember last time when I went in there for the vlog, which you guys, this is why you gotta watch the videos. Me and Will went in there and they had that whole section, the place where I was talking about how they had the collab there today. That whole section right there was the Hundreds and Puma collab. So I'm thinking, oh, I'm just gonna go back and I'll get the shoes to match it because I want to take a fit pick in that outfit. And then I walk in and I'm like, oh wait, it's not there anymore. Like, I don't see anything from the Hundreds in there. So there's nothing in there from the Hundreds anymore. Like, not a single piece of clothing. Cause I was even thinking about getting the sweatshirt because it was a reversible sweatshirt. So it would be like two sweatshirts in one. And I was like, that's tough. They didn't have it, but they had a whole new section with a whole new collab there. And I'm like, yo, and even Alan, and like Alan's like very picky when it comes to like clothes and like that stuff. And he's like, yo, Puma's tough, wow. Like, Puma's stepping up their game. So Puma, please, we got Adidas hit me up, Reebok hit me up, Puma. I will, bro, like, I'll sign like a lifetime contract with y'all. And I've been, the crazy thing is, I've been saying this, if you guys remember this from like, way before, like when the Big Sean collab first dropped, I was like, yo, Puma's so tough, blah, blah, blah. This was like 2 years ago. So they didn't have, basically what I was saying is they didn't have that, but we did wind up copping something because I was like, all right, listen, I need a pair of Puma shoes. And I didn't want to pop anything from that new collab because it just didn't, it didn't really go with it. So I was looking for something to go with the fit. And but that new collab in there was tough. They had sneakers with buckles because you guys know I go to FIT, blah, blah. But whenever I draw a sneaker, for some reason, I always put a buckle like that. And I've never seen a buckle on a sneaker in person like that. And I saw it today and I was like, yo, this is so tough. These are so tough. And then they had like the ones that Alan was holding, and those were tough. So me, Will, and Alan are going to go back there one day. And we're just gonna do a shopping spree at Puma. So stay tuned for that video. Hopefully, either me and Will will do it, me and Alan, or all three of us. Hopefully all three of us can do it, but Alan's trying to get a job right now, so I don't know if Alan's gonna do it, but me and Will definitely gonna do it because Will wants the J. Cole shoes. But enough with the talking. This right here, the Puma RSX3 puzzle. So I don't know what that means. There's a bunch of these colorways. This is the Limestone Whisper white colorway. So yeah, I'm hoping it's and I've been needing more monochromatic shoes. I've been saying I need like more like tan shoes, beige shoes, just stuff that I could wear with like kind of like everything, because I have all these colors but I don't have anything like that. So we open this up right here, and this is the shoe that we winded up copping. $110. Again, Puma is not even that expensive. Like, 110 isn't even a lot compared to some other stuff that I'd be buying. This right here, yeah, these are tough. I forgot what they looked like. These are tough. Boom. This Puma model right here, this is the RSX3. But look at the beiges, gray, black. Like, this is just a tough sneaker. It gives me like a little bit of those Yeezy vibes, but I really do mess with it. And these are gonna look tough with the fit. Shout out to Puma, 110, definitely a tough thing. Tough sneaker, the running system, but I'm gonna have to keep up with Puma because these collabs that they're doing, this is just a regular model, this is not, no collab, this was just sitting on the shelf. But the collabs in there, like, I was like, yo, like, if I didn't go in there to buy something to match with that, I would have bought stuff from that collab because that collab was tough. So hopefully they have it next time we go, or maybe they'll have a new collab because they seem to be changing it out. But these right here, definitely gonna get somewhere. Gives me those Yeezy vibes, but it's Puma. So huge shout out to Puma. Hit your boy up at pull.souls on Instagram. These are tough. Now we got a package that I gotta go pick up, but nobody was in the mail room, so I'll go back in a little. But yeah, so this is the end of the video. I got class right now, so I gotta go do that. But yeah, these are the Pumas. Boom.
Nah, yo, these are tough. Hold up. Yo, these are tough. These are tough. Look at them. Yes, sir. Hold up. Look at the top view. Hang on. Let me make them nice for y'all. Look at the top view. Look at the creams. Oh my god, yo, I'm messing with these. Yes, sir. Shout out to Puma. Yo, look at these. Nah, these are tough. And they're mad comfy and like, yes, sir.
Alright, y'all. So I went back to the mail room and yeah, I got my package right here. So boom. Oh, shout out to the good guys over at Cap USA Harlem for hooking it up. They got some heat. You know, I've never ordered. Well, I mean, these are the only two hats I ordered online. Normally I go in person, but they just opened their website like, well, by the time this video comes out, they opened their website like a month ago, but it was only in store, so you'd have to go to the 125th store. This right here. Boom! As you can see, another pinky, but we got the blue with the pink on the side. Yes, sir. Nah, this is tough. This is because it's winter, so you know I'm about to be wearing hats all winter because my hair does not cooperate in the winter, especially with the wind, the snow, all that stuff. I'm gonna be wearing hats all winter, whether it's beanies or this. So I'm trying to get like colors, like it's why I got the green, I got a red, I got a baby blue, I got the navy and the black. I think I'm chilling. I don't really need any other colors. Maybe like one more bright type color, maybe like a yellow or something, but I'm good now. Now I got like all my favorite colors. I got this, I got the black, and I got the green. Those are like my three favorite. Oh, maybe a purple would be dope. But yeah, I got this one just because it's literally the only one available on their website because they dropped it and everything sold out and they only had this one left in this size. So I got it. This is a size up from what I normally get. So this is my like, I either get a 714th or a 738th. Right now I need a 738th because my hair is just so freaking puffy, but this is a 7.5. So that's like big. This is like Leanne's size. So yeah, Leanne got a bigger head than me, or at least more hair than me. That's what I think it is. But this right here, so tough, beautiful, beautiful cap. Shout out to Cap USA Harlem. And I'm gonna be taking a fit pick with this. It's on the bottom, but so this is gonna be like the top and like this is gonna be the bottom. And then yeah, so go check out the Instagram. They probably came out. So at Paul.Souls, make sure you go check it out. Go follow the Instagram, Paul.Souls. Hit that subscribe button. I'm going crazy all month of December. Stay tuned for that week where I post every single day and watch all the past videos. If you missed any for future videos, turn on post notifications and hit that subscribe button and we out. Hey,
she say if you need me, then call me. Yeah. I can't forget what the streets taught me. Yeah. When I look up, the sky has fallen. I know the dark night days revolve around me, yeah. She say it bother me whenever you don't hit back. And I swear that I don't get that. Honestly, no, I don't feel that.